today, we're making the old bagel classic, a bee sting.
Start with a fresh everything bagel. No need to toast, it's still warm. Get a little smear of scallion on the bottom.
We got the egg working, 2 pieces of cheese every time.
We got the bacon cooking up, getting crispy. Fold it in, tuck it in nice, put it to sleep.
Ooh. A little hot, a little sweet.
Mike's hot honey. Wrap it up. Take a look at this. Hot, gooey, melty, cream cheesy, bee sting. See how it is.